Hey everyone, this is J-Rod here for DWZ News Updates. As you guys are probably wondering, I am currently at my work site at work security. So basically I decided to do this now before I forget, before it's too late. Have two updates for all of you. Now you may have heard about the recent developments in AEW last night. This was an exclusive interview that was not even on live television. So don't mind the noise. It's just a lot of moving stuff. Anyway, RA Fox, as you know, has been given an AEW contract deal or something like that, from my understanding. And of course he got emotional, and I think he really put on a good impression in his trios match with Top Flight and for the AEW's trios title. So I think that kind of might have given him the decision to sign him. So congratulations, RF Fox. I hope we get to see you more. Now our second update here. This one is part of the Unagi Sayaka watch. You guys may have heard that Unagi's been in the freelance, but the recent developments took place today, which is the 17th of November in Japan. Unagi was in a match again in Marvelous against Chicago Nagashima. Now, I can tell you that she lost that match, but however, a little stupidity passed by that I feel like, oh, this is going to be an interesting storyline. Apparently, Unagi lost her merch money. Basically, that she lost it to Nagashima and all that. But however, Nagashima decided to say if she wants her money back, the only way she's going to do that is by allowing her to tag with her. In exchange, if they win the match, she'll have it back. But there is one condition. She said that she wants her to bring back Unagi Imawari. Now, if you guys don't know, that's an old gimmick she had in Tokyo Shin Pro Wrestling. I will post that photo at the end of this before the start of the outro. And it was very interesting. We don't know exactly what's going to happen then. I know Nagi's not going to like this, but maybe she has no other choice. So that match will take place in December. I will keep prize on that, and it's going to be really, really interesting to see that. So that's pretty much it, what's going on right now. So I'll see you guys on the next episode. So goodbye. Mwah. And have a nice day. Bang.